Okay, the last part is actually putting the case together. Now it's quite fiddly to get the case together, so I'll video it and I'll actually play it back in time lapse because it's going to take quite a while. There we have it. It's finally together. It is a bit of a fiddle to get it together, but it does stay together okay once it's all screwed together. This one doesn't fit quite as well as the last one I built, but it's okay. It will do its job. There we go.